pain disrupts our daily life and messes with our routine. Sore muscles and achy joints can be hard to bear, especially if it's a chronic problem. Agony solutions can just keep going so long, and they are likewise really costly. Likewise, they may have symptoms that can additionally wreak destruction in your everyday life. At the point when taken in high dosages, a few solutions can likewise cause liver harm and increment the danger of heart assault. This DIY torment salve is a prudent alternative that will help mitigate torment in your joints and muscles and also decrease aggravation. Before watching the full video, please take a moment to subscribe our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button and then tapping the bell icon so that you're notified first when we post a new video. Things you'll require: extra virgin coconut oil, 1/4 container, grated beeswax, 2 tablespoons, or 1 ounce, camphor, 1 tablespoon or 10 to 12 balls, peppermint fundamental oil, 9 drops, arnica fundamental oil, 7 drops, clove fundamental oil, 5 drops. Sterile stockpiling compartment. Steps 1. Allot 1/4 measure of additional virgin coconut oil and place it in a bowl. 2. Include 2 tablespoons, or 1 ounce, of unadulterated ground beeswax to it. 3. Warm it in the microwave for 30 seconds to 1 minute, until the fixings are totally dissolved. 4. Add 10 to 12 camphor balls to the blend, and microwave for 20 seconds or until the balls break down totally. 5. Include 9 drops of peppermint, 7 drops of arnica and 5 drops of clove basic oils. 6. Blend the substance completely utilizing a wooden stick. This blend can obstinately hold fast to metal utensils. 7. Exchange it to a sterile stockpiling holder. 8. Abandon it for a couple of hours at room temperature to chill off. Thanks for watching.